one of the cool things here at CES has to be this right here. Take a look at this. This is called the iPotty. It's a little potty to train a young girl or boy to use the bathroom. But when they're here, they can sit and actually spend some time working on a game on their iPad. Pretty neat, huh? It even has a little attachment here for a little boy. And when they're not potty training, they can just sit here and use it kind of like a little workstation. About $39, doesn't include the iPad. Pretty cool, huh?